Welcome to this topic of environmental engineering, where we are going to discuss about the types of lakes. So are you all excited? So the first type is the oligotrophic. Here the sunlight is able to penetrate to the bottommost layer, and this has been observed in Antarctica region, and this is least productive. This type of lake are least productive, and the oxygen is present throughout the stream. The mesophilic, as we can have an idea that it is the intermediate of the other two types. Here the sunlight can penetrate up to the middle layer, and this is the oxygen is present, so we will talk about aerobic respiration. And the middle layer which separates the upper and the lower layer is termed hypolimnion layer. Now moving to the next one is eutrophilic. The sunlight can penetrate only on the above layer, so the type of respiration available is anaerobic respiration, and the layer where this production, these type of lakes are most productive, and the layer associated with this type of pond is epilimnion layer. And now comes the semi-center lake, and these are the old lakes and are about to be converted to marshy land. Okay, hope you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and keep visiting. Good luck, goodbye.